Now remember, the city of El Paso has several cooling centers that are open 7 days a week. The centers are located in different areas throughout the city. Here's a list of some of those cooling centers. They're open Monday through Thursday from 8 in the morning until 9 at night. Then on Friday and Saturday, the centers are open from 8 in the morning until 7 p.m. Now, of course, for the full list of all the cooling centers, you can head to KTSN.com.